Hey guys, the question is, Bowe Corporation's fixed monthly expenses are $21,000 and its contribution margin ratio is 61%. Assuming that the fixed monthly expenses do not change, what is the best estimate of the company's net operating income in a month when sales are $74,000? So here, sales is equal to $74,000 while contribution margin ratio is equal to 61%. So our contribution margin will be is equal to sales $74,000 multiplied by contribution margin ratio, which is 61%. $45,140. Now our fixed expenses are $21,000, so our net operating income will be is equal to contribution margin $140 less fixed expenses $21,000. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.